So the next step is we need to overlay locations of the two rasters, and this is essentially going to isolate the land use zones that are flooded. So to do that, we'll go in here and use the tool overlay. And this is going to ask us to specify the first image, and the order won't matter because it's multiplication that we're going to wind up using. But the first image I'm going to use is, let's say, the flood, the 100-year flood. And the second image that I'm going to use is the Middlebury land use image. And then the output is now the fourth thing that I've done. And so this is going to be the kind of the flooded land use, the flooded 100 land use categories. And I want to multiply, so I'm going to pick this one, right? So I'm going to multiply this Boolean raster against this categorical raster. And the results should be discouraging. So you've actually got 14 values there. It just happens to be using a color scheme that doesn't really quite reveal them. So you can try doing this. What happens if I close it and then open it up again? Now at least I've got colors. But you'll notice that what I lost are the labels. So that's a quick fix. First of all, it should make sense, right? What we're looking at is this and this, right? And so, not surprisingly, the shapes of this look like the shapes of this. Everything else is blocked out. So what I'd like to do is get the labels associated with these land use categories. So make sure that you've selected the flooded 100 land use categories from the file list. You just have that highlighted, and then go down to the metadata, go to categories, click on the ellipses, then say copy from, and choose the mid land use and say OK. And that brings this back. And you might ask yourself, well, why didn't we do that the first time? But you'll notice that if you say, the reason being that this is the raster file, it can only copy labels from other rasters. It can't copy labels from text files and the original list we opened up in Notepad because it's just a text document. Okay, so believe me, I wasn't wanting you to have to suffer through that earlier step. But if I say grab copy the labels from that raster which we previously labeled, and now I say OK, again you have to hit save. It's going to give you this kind of crazy warning. You shouldn't have much doubt here. Then you'll close this and open it up again. And so now you've got this labels associated. Now you have labels associated with the land use values that are going to potentially be flooded by the 100-year flood. So again, can you do that for the 500-year case? If you got this far, you know, again, don't be too discouraged. Just close it and open it again. Now at least you have colors. Make sure that it's highlighted. Go down to categories, ellipse, copy from, mid land use, okay. Okay, save, yep, close, open, boom. Okay, so the last step, so that was this. Now onward to the last step, tabulate the area.